哎。
Did we go in all together?
Last person, shut the door! Let's go! Thank you for accepting my request on such short notice. As investigative journalist, your skills are in dire need. Now, my name is Finley, and I'm the head of security here at BioLux. BioLux was once a thriving pharmaceutical corporation that helped people be healthy and beautiful. They were gaining in popularity and becoming unstoppable, so they commissioned their top scientist, Dr. Yu Tozen, to create the Fountain of Youth, a serum that would stop the aging process permanently. Now, when word leaked about this new anti-aging serum, BioLux promised to have the Fountain of Youth available worldwide within 1 month. September 1st was the first day participants were injected with the serum. At first, my security team was able to contain the threat to the upper lab, but it did not take long for this virus to become a building-wide outbreak. Now I've reached out to you because apparently you are the best investigative journalist around.
Woohoo!
Which I highly doubt. And with your social media reach, you can help get the truth out to millions. And one of my colleagues is right over there. They will explain to you how to act around the creatures and what to expect, but first, need one person. You. Sign your name in that book.
You got this.
Just in case you don't make it out. Now go. Right this way. Stop smiling.
Yeah. Johnny smiles ugly. Holy, Johnny covers like my whole screen. Oh god, we're separated? That's so cool. Oh.
Alright, everybody. Listen up if you don't want to get bit by one of those mutant freaks running around in there. Alright? Rule number one, no running. Alright, the infected will chase anything that moves quickly. You want to move quietly and lightly. Rule number two, to avoid the risk of infection, do not touch any of the infected. Correct. Thank you so much. Even if you encounter someone alive in there, do not touch them. Alright, you keep your distance. They will keep their distance. Number three, you will be using your phone to document what you find, but please, no flash of any kind. Alright, no flashlights. No flash photographies, the light will attract the infected to you. Number four, if you encounter anyone alive in there, make sure you stop and listen to what they have to say. It will be absolutely vital to your success here today.
Wow.
All right, and lastly, keep an eye out for the QR codes throughout the facility. There are 8 of them in total, including the one you would have seen out in the waiting room. All right, you scan into your phone. Good questions. All right, scan the QR code with your phone and we'll share a message out to the world about the truth of what's going on here at BioLux. All right, are we all set? Okay,
you're in charge of QR codes.
Good luck, you're gonna need it.
You ready?
Yes.
Ryan.
Forbes. What?
Forbes. All right. Very impressive. The rest of you?
I'm his assistant.
Pornhub.
All right. It doesn't sound like investigative journalism at all to me.
The New York Times.
There.
Very impressive. Did not realize we had gone international. All right.
Toronto Star.
Glad to hear it. A classic. All right. Not hearing any screams, so it should be safe.
We're safe, guys.
Try your luck in there. Okay.
Sounds like we're safe.
Best of luck to you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Whoa. Laboratory? It's Ashley wishing she doesn't eat breakfast. Doctor will see you now. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh my god. Cue cards. Wants to say a speech. Intestine?
Intestine.
How does it feel like?
Oh. Don't wet petrula.
Can you try that one?
Whoa, babe, touch it. Go, babe, put your hands in. Try it. I want to try it. Feels gross.
Lead the way, ladies.
I think I hear someone coming. It might be best if you.
get infected. I think I got infected putting my hand in there. Oh, it's dark. Whoa. Can't see anything. It's so dark. Whoa, what is this? Oh.
Hey. You just saw the doctor back there, yeah?
Yes, we did.
Okay, does she have any idea that besides yourselves, there are other living people on this floor? Perfect. Okay, so first things first, that is not a real doctor. The actual one is upstairs. You've got your work cut out for you getting there, but there are four of you. One of you two of you must be expendable, yeah? Okay, this is fourth floor. Yeah, I'm thinking so. The smallest one with the shortest legs. Yeah, you can't run as fast as these guys. Yeah, no, you're done. You're absolutely done. The rest of you, though. 4-4. No, go, 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 go.
Thank you. Oh. We're in an airplane? Can't tell. Oh! Did you scan it? Did you scan it?
Did you scan it?
Try to scan it?
Yeah.
Okay. This is a murder scene.
Brian, like, stuck in the middle.
Uh-huh.
You're recording the whole thing.
Yeah.
Cinnamon.
Uh-oh. Actually, his farts sounds. Oh.
Hey. We got breach and scare up. I need backup.
Uh-oh. He needs backup. Still behind us.
Thank you for choosing to visit my Iowa today. We hope your visit was important. If you have any questions about your Iowa stay, talk to your healthcare provider or reach out to our toll-free line. We are always happy to listen to what you have to say.
Star?
Yes.
Okay, good. Front page. We need this on the front page tomorrow. Your
got to track down your toes and figure out what's going on here. But I have to warn you, the freaks in here are worse than what you've experienced downstairs. Your toes has been experimenting on them. You take them further, so good luck.
Hey, Frank.
You're needed.
Thank you, thank you. Wait, Al, this is the right way. I think it's the other way. Oh no.
I thought you were survivors. I thought it was the only one. Get into the tape. You see, I don't have enough survivors. They all died, but I'm here, and you're there. Okay, and you're gonna get to the other side, right? So you gotta go from 10 to 10 to get to the other side. But do not do it when it's dark, okay? When it's dark, you get in the tent and you stay there. Okay, when the lights are on, that's when you can travel from tent to tent. You follow the arrows on the ground, okay? Dio Demon! Go away!
The lights are on. Go, go, go. Thank you, thank you. Stay in the tent.
Stay in the tent. Go, go, go.
Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go. Go, 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 go going on?
No, no, no!
Oh, is there more? Go, go, go.
Oh, it's the
birthday. Oh, it's next one? No, the lights are on. Go, go, go. The lights are on. What's going on?
What?
Oh, right here. Oh. Hey, guys.
Hi.
You survived.
So you're mostly safe now. It's not over quite yet. But you're very close to meeting Dr. Utozin. But before that, you just have to solve two passwords before you can get access to them. There's one over here and one over there. And once you solve that, let me know and I'll get you through this evening.
Oh, okay.
Light plus tuxedo. Tuxedo plus bright tux.
It's a six-letter word. Light tuxedo.
So that's U. I think that's U because it's a sign minus the SN.
So it's a minus, true. So it's I plus tux.
Light tux. But wait, it's this how many letters?
Six letters, yeah.
Bowl brand. What's this? I got bike bowl, but bike, cycle bowl, bowl bike.
Luxury. Guys, I think it's luxury.
Luxury?
What's this one? This one's fun.
Let's see. Bike.
Luxury.
Cycle.
Luxury.
Mine's getting some bike.
Luxury. Oh, it could be. Luxury.
Mine is BW. So
bullfrog.
B
bull bologi. Right, because it's fly minus the FL, so that's a
so
Y.
It's bike minus the KE plus so, bull.
So this is bio.
Is
it?
No, no.
It's B W. So it's bi bull. Bible.
One's OG.
Bible.
Bible.
And that one
oh,
is.
Bible.
Bull.
Og.
So,
oh,
okay, so.
Bible.
Oggy?
Oggy. Bible Oggy?
Biology.
Biology,
oh, wow.
Is it biology?
Yeah.
Okay. Biology. But that one's biology. Are you sure that one's biology?
Biology?
And the other one?
No.
This one we haven't figured out yet.
Oh,
you got it? Yes! Good job, babe! Good job!
Oh, Johnny.
Thank you.
Just a second, I just want to check, see how the doing and
I wish I had the night vision.
You can't see right.
Not too much. Thank you.
Oh.
Whoa.
Hello.
Hello. Thank
you. Are you okay? Have you got an earache?
No.
The ear pain?
No.
No? Do you want some serum?
No, it's okay.
I have some serum for you.
No, it's okay.
Anyway, I'm Dr. Utozin. You hear of me? Yes, you know me? Who hasn't? I'm a genius. And here's Biolux. I am in the business of making people look perfect. Yes? Perfect. Oh, I can illustrate. Here's Margarete, my lab assistant. Say hello.
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 that was a little hesitant. Say hello.
Hello. Hello.
Thank you very much. Yes. Friendly people. As I was saying, we make people look perfect. Yes, perfect hair, skin, vision, teeth. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Ja, Mutter, ich bin auch perfekt.
Perfect.
Perfect.
My mother is very negative, you know, like the mothers are. Anyway, I create the serum, as I say, the fountain of youth, to reverse the aging process permanently, yeah? And I could have done it, but I needed more time. And then the shareholders, they wanted it right now. So what did I do? I tweaked the serum just a little bit. And I turned the subject into the living dead. Have you seen them? Aren't they perfect? They are beautiful. Say it.
You're beautiful.
Thank you. Say it. Hey. She just needs some convincing, yeah? Anyway, my latest experiment is even more impressive, yeah? I release a giant chemical cloud above this building, and it will infect everyone it touches, and we can all be perfect together forever.
Yay.
I like the plan. You like the plan?
I like the plan.
You
like the plan?
You like the plan?
Thank you.
Ciao, ciao.
Ciao, ciao. Wow, that was amazing. 5 stars. I think those are the doctors. Sorry, not that guy. Oh, these are all the dead bodies. Or their lab coats.
Came from Doc Yultozin's, right?
Yes.
They tell you anything, give you anything. No? You're looking a little nervous. I'm gonna take your temperature. You sure? You guys
sure.
You guys are journalists, right?
Yeah.
You guys work for it.
Travis.
Sounds like two different answers. I'm gonna take your temperature as well. You're looking good. You two are safe? You can read this for me, right?
Yes, liars.
So you can tell me with absolute certainty that you guys were not at all infected whatsoever.
What, do you have a fever?
Okay. You three, going through there. You?
Bye. Bye.
Okay, you go first.
What?
I think because you have the tape.
Okay, bye. Have fun.
I see it. Come on. You got infected on the way. Bioelectric, do not take risks.
So much plastic. Stop pushing me.
Sorry.
Feel like a football player.
Where'd Johnny go?
Oh, Johnny's not there.
What the? You got infected.
We got infected on the way! Go, go, go!
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Go the hard way, go the hard way.
Yeah.
Go the hard way. Oh shit! Baby, go this way! Go this way, go this way, go this way. Ow, ow, go, go, follow, follow. Bye!